Okay, so shoot all the BFGs and then charge straight march. Gonna load myself with so many rockets. Very good.
Spy, what are you doing?
Going over there.
I got pretty much 21 rockets. Can't possibly go wrong.
Everything.
Take out these grenades because I don't need grenades. I need more bullets. Good. Very good.
There's a teleport behind you.
Yeah.
In that river.
Okay.
No idea where they'll put you.
Someone just drove a sword through the hood of a car?
Why not?
Probably some cosplayers being very angry.
Take a right.
Oh, I see.
Seems like the BFG has done everything it can in there.
Okay.
I was wondering why, Eric had six colors. I realized, Eric is a Zik doppelganger on my side. Stingy.
My hair.
Well, I'm gonna go back into my fox.
Okay, hold on. Bronto? I'll follow right behind you. I got the heat. Heat rockets. So much heat.
There you go.
Right behind you.
Well, the thing is, there's two steps to this run. You go through the teleporter, and there's a room full of imps and the archvile. And then there's another teleporter out of there to the mastermind.
Right.
Going word.
Keiko ball.
Keiko.
Trying to cover from this side.
Yeah,
oh dear me, that's why. Blast it! So close and yet so far!
Young, you help?
I was about to say. That's just Sledge and Eric now. Well, I tried to help. Fat lot of good at it.
Alright, mastermind time.
Excellent! Well done.
Okay, unfortunately, I don't think I can get back here. It's not in any obvious way.
Well, I'm fine if you found the exit and walk straight through. Not like I have anything nice. Sledge is in trouble.
What else is
And there he goes. You're the only one left, Eric.
Great. There doesn't seem to be any way out of this room.
No way out?
You might consider busting that door with next to the exit sign.
A decision that's most wise. Maybe it's one of those dehacked enemies that are meant to open a door when it dies. And well, now that it's different, so it's a different actor, so yeah.
I don't think so. Well, maybe. Yeah, maybe it is.
Well, we've had that a couple of times.
This mastermind was replaced with something. It was reskinned at the very least.
Probably kick the doors down.
No, that will be damaging to the legs.
Yeah. Or you could do that.
Yeah, it's much more easier to just do that. Go, Eric. Go! Nice. Too close.
Oh.
Much too
what
close.
What a hero.
God.
I still have my weapon.
Stuff.
32, it released today.
Oh. It's annoying.
Oh.
Hope you guys didn't drop anything back there.
I didn't.
I have my shit.
Oh yeah, Mellow, your Bronto.
This is a really big room. No, don't kill my boy, please. No, they're gonna bite my son!
I didn't spawn with anything last map.
Oh dear.
Oh, well, that looks fun.
It's like the Wreck of the Moria Dari all over again, eh, Sledge?
Kill your dirt.
Okay. Eric's got the BFG, I'm moving back. Well, there goes my dirt. Seems to be a fairly big room up ahead. I'm going down too. Oh, dude.
Hey!
There's a Marine.
There's also a Bob when having a little bit down there. There's no Bob one anymore.
The place is mostly secure. Go down the ladder, everyone. Mostly.
Not the Marine.
Welcome, heroes. Ladder is dead. It can be taken down.
No, my son!
Fuck the Game Chunner.
Did you just say Game Chunner?
Game Chunner.
Did I?
You did say Game Chunner.
It's a Game Chunner now. Game Chunner.
Alright, someone say that before?
Bunch of seven.
I got your derp, Nox. Gonna repair it.
Thank you.
Oh, hi.
Liz, it's less a matter of never having heard anyone say it, and more the fact that Mello didn't even seem to mean to say it on purpose.
Okay.
Uh-oh, typo in the group chat.
Get his ass.
Bare
ass.
Now you're fucked up.
Game Chunner, bare ass.
Nox, here. Here's your derp.
Oh, this is derp.
Yeah, it's up there.
There isn't a derp anymore.
Who wants sips?
Me! What is that?
Does anyone not have a potion right now?
I do not have a potion. I left mine with you last map.
Me neither.
Oh, wait. No, you have some.
Oh, is that a classic
Why
lib?
Did you leave it with me?
Because I knew I was going to die, and I was like, Sledge needs six.
That shit consolidates between that. I poured that shit back into my bottle.
But we're not top there. I'm going to shoot it. Hey there, Babwin.
Oh, there's a fresh one here, so I'll pass it on to you.
I just want, like, three or four. We're not going back to spawn.
Somebody's shooting all the way, though. That's just Eric.
Are we ever going to end up back in spawn?
Probably not.
No.
Hey, look, a zerk kit. What could go wrong?
Nothing could possibly go wrong with some zerk packs.
Here. Okay.
I was
shaking a water bottle.
Hey.
Oh, knock.
Huh? Thanks.
Take a hit off that push.
Dark Lord passes you the boof.
Do you accept, yes or no? There's a lot of clips here.
Oh, that looks like a trap.
No.
I got the clips. I'm your ammo bearer. I'm having a hard time hitting things on the move.
We got spookies. This room feels fucking... Yeah, all these bookshelves are gonna drop.
Ugh. Not gonna be much alive in them.
Zeke got a... Hopefully got a...
How is everything beating themselves to death?
No, specifically, that monster, I didn't recognize the sound.
That's a Hell Knight.
I'm using...
Oh, great.
Oh, great. Wow! That's fantastic! I'm using, Yul's unique monster.
Ah.
Hello?
Careful, don't be just throwing grenades willy-nilly, there's people in there.
That was a pronto shot? Hello?
I saw Arch Vile shit come in from there, and I did not know I should have.
I didn't shoot my Bronco. That could have been a ammo box going up.
No,
oh, there's a megasphere here.
I had no idea where Eric was, and I saw Arch Vile shit coming from off to the right.
Anyone's particularly wounded? Feel free. Megasphere here.
I'm dead.
I apologize for that.
Oh. Spy's dead. I'll go join him.
There was a Hell Knight.
Well, maybe don't join Spy in the afterlife.
Yeah.
Not like that.
Please join me in the afterlife. I need friends.
You've got friends.
No, we're gonna drag your ass.
You've got plenty of friends in the afterlife.
No.
Hey, look, there's your imaginary friend.
There's a Hell Knight. I was trying to, like, you know, stitch up my wounds, and then a Hell Knight walked over and was like, hey.
Oh, that's friendly. I think, maybe.
Hey there, Spy. Oh. Consider staying dead.
Those are some good shield particles.
Oh, you get to give.
There's a Hell Knight.
We can see that.
Or like the rainbow shield particles.
Come on now, let's drag you back.
We gotta go.
Boys. Ooh, something died down here.
Barney just said something died down here. Where? Well.
Dropkick you this time.
That's disgusting.
Alright, I got 7mm and I got 9mm.
Something died down here.
Something definitely died down here, Barney. You're quite right. Return to the mortal coil.
No.
In that case, return to the immortal coil.
Hey guys, I found the exit.
Huh?
Nice.
You have?
Oh.
How intriguing. Do tell. I'm just gonna be heavy here, rockets and liberators.
Ooh, a nosebleed.
Wait, exit?
Does anyone have any blood?
Yes, I have plenty of blood.
Oh, what a fucker.
Wow, okay.
Eric is on the ground there.
Bio demon.
Now, why could that be?
Honestly, dude, hey, yo. Spy. Take some of that.
What?
I didn't have my blur on.
There's an arch vial.
My Thunderbuster shot go bad.
Careful with crossfire. Careful with crossfire.
Megasphere in there.
Yes, I just said that.
Can we pick Eric up or?
Yes.
Yeah.
I've been looking for his body.
He's straight here.
Oh, he's on the map.
What do you want on your tombstone?
Fuck you, you fucking square.
You too, you cylindric. What was that?
Hey, what did I ever do?
This room sucked.
I concur.
Why are we in here again?
We should
have the key.
Yes, we should abandon at first opportunity.
We heard you say I found the exit, and then we came back in here.
I'll grab the megasphere.
The exit is back there, like back at spawn.
We're not supposed to be able to get it.
Correctly. Yeah.
This room looks unpleasant.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, get out of the room. Get out of the room.
Stand back from the door.
That's you and me, Mello.
Okay.
I said stand back from the door, Spy. Door's open.
Moving in.
Door's open.
Trying to assist if I can. Gonna just draw the rocket launcher up. In case anybody shows.
So the door wasn't opening, so.
Yeah, we tried to open it from our side. It wasn't budging.
Oh, I just know this room's gonna be even worse.
Feel free to open it for this opportunity.
There was an imp up there.
There was an imp up there. There was a revenant over there.
Keyword being was.
Yeah, send it.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Teleport.
Gets even better.
Blue card. This might be trouble. Shall I grab it?
I'm grabbing it.
Right.
No, looks like we're pretty much clear.
Oh no.
I see.
Okay. Just been elementals? I was expecting more. That's why. Right, let's book it then.
I have 9mm and 7mm. I'm saying what it needs.
Right behind you, Sledge.
Long lib here.
I'll take it.
And fresh green, fresh blue it looks like.
Yeah. I'll want to grab that before we leave. Unless someone else needs it more than I do.
No, I'm good.
46 blue.
I think it can last with the one I have, good for now.
Sending the switch.
I have 30 sets of mine.
My blue armor's at 36, but I'm good.
Thank you. Did I hit you?
Something is here. Oh.
Okay.
This is a switch.
That's the exit. Yeah, that's the exit.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Thought for a second that might be a red key door or some red key switch or something. Oh dear. Where is it? I got heat rockets. Where is it?
Is it where you're busting it?
It's not here. Is it might be inside the big ol' hall? Perhaps.
No, around the corner.
Well, there goes the vial.
I think I found it. That lag is just awful.
Oh, you're there. Okay.
Mel, you wanna lend me
Zeke?
The Bronto again?
Hmm?
There's a soul sphere over there.
You're 7 mil. Just tell me you need some.
There's a soul sphere over there.
I got full mag.
Yeah, she's right there.
Wow, yeah. Yeah, that is awful.
Okay, how bad is it?
Do anything on the ladder. Well, there's a mastermind with line of sight on you on the while you're lagging out on the ladder. It's pretty bad.
Blast.
Are there any spare batteries anywhere?
I have some, yeah.
Can you give me one?
Yeah.
I might be no. You know, it's one of these days when I wish Callie did finish that parachute. Being able to drop down a great high while keeping your weapon up is such a valuable thing. Okay, maybe shoot the, is it possible to shoot the BFG down there and possibly hit it from here?
I fired, but I don't know if I hit anything. Oh yeah, it looks like it is hitting it with the tracers.
Here, I got another one.
Maybe if, okay, I'm gonna do something bold. Bold and brash.
Bold brash?
Here's hoping the tactic doesn't belong in the trash!
Oh.
Eat sand!
Oh, God.
Did you get it?
Yes.
Yeah!
It worked, yeah.
Sorry, I'll move back.
Well done, Zach.
That was nuts.
Okay.
Way to go, dude.
Didn't he bust the platform everyone was standing on?
Yeah.
Yeah. It obliterated Mello.
Goodness gracious me, you guys.
Oh, God, only twice.
Okay,
y'all good down here?
Stay here, please. Stay here. Let's get them all back up. Nox, come on. Move it forward.
I know. I'm trying to grab the ladder.
May I ask why?
I'm about to whoop your ass.
Okay, good. That's good.
Aww. Oh, I just wanted to sync with everyone.
Uh-oh.
Did we make any saves? No, we didn't make any saves.
No, not for this level.
What if we just blitz the ending and then save there?
It's out of sync already, so it doesn't matter. I don't know why it went out of sync.
What was that?
Well, that was very unexpected.
Ba-ba-ba-da-da-da-ba-da-da-da-da-ba-da-ba-da-da-da-da.
I have no idea why I went out of sync.
Oh well.
Oh, the fucking mastermind blowing up the platform. I was on.